Higher Power, Wikipedia Audio. Higher power is a term coined in the 1930s in Alcoholics Anonymous and is used in other 12-step programs. It is also sometimes referred to as a power greater than ourselves and is frequently abbreviated to HP. The term sometimes refers to a supreme being or deity, or some conception of God. Sources that may have contributed to the adoption of the term in Alcoholics Anonymous, the first 12-step group, include spirituality, new thought and the work of William James. James, who wrote The Only Cure for Dipsomania is Religiomania in the Varieties of Religious Experience, is cited in the Spiritual Experience Appendix of Alcoholics Anonymous. Sociologist Darren Sherkat researched the belief of Americans in a higher power. He based his research on data from 8,000 adults polled by the Chicago-based National Opinion Research Center between 1988 and 2000. Among his findings were that 8% stated, "I don't believe in a personal God, but I do believe in a higher power of some kind." This is the same figure as found by the 1999 Gallup National Poll of Americans. Sherkat also found that 16% of the Jewish people surveyed agreed with the statement about a higher power, while 13.2% of liberal Protestants and 10.6% of Episcopalians also agreed with it. History. An empirically based recovery framework likened faith in a higher power to motivation for personal growth as described by Abraham Maslow and Carl Rogers. In current 12-step program usage, a higher power can be anything at all that the member believes is adequate. Reported examples include their 12-step group, nature, consciousness, existential freedom, God, science, and Buddha. It is frequently stipulated that as long as a higher power is greater than the individual, then the only condition is that it should also be loving and caring. Came to believe that a power greater than ourselves could restore us to sanity, the alcoholic at certain times has no effective mental defense against the first drink. Except in a few cases, neither he nor any other human being can provide such a defense. His defense must come from a higher power, follow the dictates of a higher power and you will presently live in a new and wonderful world, no matter what your present circumstances. The terms higher power and power greater than ourselves appear in the Big Book, on three occasions. Celebrate Recovery was founded by a group of Christians who criticized the higher power concept as being too vague. In the 12-step derived group, Jesus is the only higher power allowed. M.E. O'Hare-Lavin argues that the concept of a higher power represents a masculine perception of spiritual recovery, such as the hero's journeys of Moses, Gautama Buddha, Jesus, Odysseus, Icarus and Percival, and that the archetypal feminine heroic journey is a thonic underworld journey, lower and deeper, like those of Persephone, Psyche, Eurydice, and Inanna. Her opinion is that the higher power spirituality may not necessarily be relevant to women in recovery. Correlates of belief. Definition and usage. Alcoholics Anonymous. In popular culture. Criticism. Christian. Gender theory.